Vikings, Seahawks. Coming up on EA Sports as we come to you from Seattle, Washington for today's game.
I don't know which team has the better tight end, but I do know that that could very well be the difference in this game today.
Well, if you made me choose between the two, I'll tell you what. I'll just say you take one. I don't care who you take. I'll take the other one because they're both that good. They can do it all. As I say, you hear me say it every once in a while. They're all in one. That means they can do anything you want.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
They're happy to begin this drive from this point. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Going deep. And it falls incomplete. As you take a look at the backfield, Adrian Peterson was the MVP in the National Football League back in 2012.
Peterson's one of the few guys that can beat you outside. He can make you miss. And when he needs to, look out. He will run you over.
The quarterback unable to get the playoff in time, and that'll be a 5-yard penalty for delay of game. And now, after the penalty, it's second down and 15. And Jennings in the slot. Able to knock the pass away. And here's a look at the defensive unit that'll be looking to halt this offense today. On the way, third down. Offense lines up here.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Vikings for the point after. And the extra point is good. Harbin will run this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down coming up. Russell Wilson has it under center. Lynch up the middle. Joseph's going to make the tackle. Keep an eye today on Zach Miller.
Yeah, Zach Miller, not a speed tight end in the NFL, but smart, crafty, and has good size. So he'll find a way to make some catches.
Lynch is tackled down.
Always a chess match early in the game to see what your opponent is going to do. Good run that time by the offense. They pick up good yards. Maybe the defense will have to start crowding the line of scrimmage more.
Offense lines up here. The Seahawks from the 32. Play action Wilson. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Offense lines up here. The Seahawks have it at the 24, and they deck him.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Brings it into his body. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Seahawks call on the punting team. Patterson's going to look for space now. Tackle down right around the 48. They come to the line, and it's first down. Bridgewater's going to take it from the gun. Here's Rudolph. Rudolph's going to pick up the first down as he's tackled. First down here after the completion. Bridgewater will have it in the pistol. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Peterson's tackled down after a gain of 7. Second down and 3 following that nice run. The Vikings come out in the pistol. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. The Vikings from the 27. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. How about that run? Touchdown.
Well, it was a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it. He gets the touchdown. But let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They blocked him up front, gave him that opportunity, and then he made it happen.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Harvin's going to run this one out. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. First down here. Wilson's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Toss play here to Lynch. Smith's in on the tackle.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
19.
The Vikings defense now is going to go nickel. The Seahawks snap it at the 31. Takes it from the eye. They knock him down, and he's still 2 yards short of the first. Here's a look at the defense that includes now the pass-rushing linebacker out of UCLA, Anthony Barr.
Awesome pick for Mike Zimmer, the new head coach of the Minnesota Vikings. A speed outside rusher. All defensive coaches love that kind of guy.
From a first down, they're going to go for it. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. The Seahawks have it at the 34. Here's Baldwin. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line. The Seahawks go for it on fourth and short and
convert. How about that call?
Yeah, I like the decision. Fourth and short. I like the odds. The offense is going to get the job done.
Ball is out. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time, the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
Great starting position here for the offense.
And Jennings lined up now as a slot receiver.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
The Vikings take it from the 38. They'll go ground. Great spree. Still not taken down.
Peterson's a running back. After he makes a big run like this, he gets excited. He is just looking for his next carry.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First down here after the run.
And Jennings lined up in the slot.
The running back goes in motion.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. We'll go ground. Going to lose yards here.
That time, that's just a bad decision by the running back. He makes the wrong read. The offensive line blocked it right. But when you make the wrong read, you're going to get tackled. That time, he gets tackled for a loss.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Peterson's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Offense lines up here.
The Vikings call a timeout, and we'll step aside and be back in just a moment. Now, looking at third down. Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Wright's able to swat the pass away.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
The offense is back on the field here for this 4th-and-5 play. Offense lines up here.
Got it in the gun. Looking across the middle, Rudolph's got the first as he's brought down.
The Vikings offensive coordinator does a good job that time calling the pass down here in the red zone. Caught the defense off guard. They got the completion for a good game.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Bridgewater's back in shotgun formation. Pass is intercepted. Tackle's made.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
First down on the way. Split backfield here.
They go screen with Lynch. Tackle just 3 yards short of the first.
After the pass play, gain 7. 2nd-and-3 on the way.
Split backfield here.
Setting up screen. Makes the reception. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Hey, big drive right here.
Russell Wilson has it under center. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 25. He's forced to the ground.
Well, you just get tired of sending three or four players at the quarterback in passing situations. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
Patterson's got it on the return. He stacked up at that point.
Of course, Jim, you and I would have called a fair catch there because you know why? We're cowards. Who'd want to take this kind of punishment when the defender's all around you?
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The shotgun, heaving it down the field. Nice catch. He's in for the touchdown.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth, and we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Vikings for the point after. Count it. Vikings getting ready to kick it away. Harvin will run this one out. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
Number 11 on the return.
They face first down. The Seahawks at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Pulls it in. Nice tackle.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Wilson from the shotgun. Wilson sends it to Harvin. First down here after the completion. We're moving in on the 2-minute warning. One more snap first. Complete to Harvin. Able to make a tackle about 2 yards shy of the first. 2-minute warning. Following that completion, second and short. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Well, when you get a couple of first downs, it just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. They're setting up screen. Could have been intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Lynch is in the backfield. The Seahawks take it from the 38. The defense gets a sack.
Really good job by the defensive coordinator. Good time to call that blitz. Catches the offense by surprise, and they just outnumber them, and they get to the quarterback, and they take him down.
Third down now. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
They bring back out the offense to go for it.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap.
That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
The Vikings come out for the next possession. The defense comes out of the dime.
We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Here's Rudolph.
The slant route made famous by the West Coast offense, something that really I thought came in the league when Bill Walsh started with the 49ers in 1979.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And Jennings going to get set in the slot for this snap. Down at the 33. Launches it down the field. And intercepted. They bring him to the turf.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. The Seahawks come out with a split backfield.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Robinson's there to take it down. The Seahawks call a timeout. They're first.
After the catch, it's now second down and one. Split backfield here. He'll throw it over the middle. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line. A timeout charge to the offense. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Split backfield here.
Wilson keeps it, throws the pass. Should have had it.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing, run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
That leads us to second down.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Snap it out of the gun. Percy Harvin with the grab.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
It'll be third down. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Set up screen. That brings the play to an end. The Seahawks signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining.
This will be a 46-yard field goal attempt.
The kick is good. The kick is good from downtown. That does it here for the first half. Seahawks trailing this one.
Here at CenturyLink Field, Jim Nantz and Bill Sims as the third quarter is about to get underway. Harvin will try to run this one out. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. The Seahawks get ready to start their drive. Wide receivers are bunched up. The Seahawks snap it at the 26. Lynch is tackled right at the 28. Second down coming up.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Wilson from the shotgun. Scrambling out of the pocket. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. First down here. No time to huddle now. Screen on the money.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
First down here after the completion. Trying to beat the play clock. Wilson still got it on the play action. And off the mark on that short throw. Second down after the incompletion. Play fake. Throwing now to his left. And he's tackled. He'll be a yard short of the first.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Offense lines up here. Third and two. Wilson with the give. Lynch looking out wide.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Robinson's there that time for the tackle. They keep fighting for every inch, every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
And he's in for the touchdown.
There's a nice touchdown there. You chip it away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? You hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
The Seahawks with an extra point try on the way. Inside of the uprights. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And now Patterson. And he'll step out of bounds. First down, offense readying for the snap. And Jennings in the slot. They'll go shotgun here.
Ball is out, and it's a takeaway.
He's brought to a halt.
Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no, he had no choice. He had to give up the football.
First and goal from the 10. Lynch is going to secure the handoff. Off the right side, Lynch is tackled down.
The Seahawks won't be happy with the results of that play. They run it once they get into the red zone, and it does not fool the defense. They get overpowered, and they get a short gain.
Wilson coughed up the football. This one's going back the other way. Running room, a foot race to the end zone. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown, wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
About the 28-yard line. First down coming up. Split backfield here. They go screen with Lynch. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down, even after the completion. Split backfield here. Halfway through the third quarter. Play fake, and he's taken down.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up. And Richardson's the receiver in the slot. Catch made. Close the gap in distance.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff.
Will test the coverage. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Vikings getting set now for their next series. Bridgewater will have it in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First and 10. Peterson. Bennett's all over the ball carrier.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down and a long way to go. Patterson's got it. First down.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. First down and 10. Adrian Peterson takes the football and a gain of four.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
No time to waste. They hurry to the line. The Vikings take it from the 43. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson.
And that's Averill making the stop.
Third down.
Patterson's lined up now as a slot receiver.
The wide receiver in motion. Third down and one.
Peterson's going to take the handoff now.
That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains.
We'll go no huddle.
First down at the 49.
Looking to go deep. Very nearly intercepted.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Second down following that incompletion.
Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Tackled at the 29-yard line.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good, it's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
The Vikings are coming off a big play to end the third, and now they'll try to keep up the momentum as we begin the fourth quarter.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Here's the first snap after the big play. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Peterson's handed the football. Keeps his legs moving. Nice piece of running by Adrian Peterson.
Time for the hurry up offense.
First and 10. Set up screen to Peterson. Minnesota in for the score.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Driving extra point is good.
They're lining up here for the onside kick.
Is out. And they come up empty on the onside kick attempt.
You try the onside kick and you've got to make sure first off that the ball travels 10 yards. That's a penalty.
Hey, you know what you say to the kicker here in this situation? If you're the coach, you count to 10. That's how far it's got to go, son. Get the ball 10 yards.
Great starting field position for the offense.
The Seahawks are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Setting up screen. Wilson finds Lynch.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Wasting little time.
The Seahawks from the 37.
Looking to the right side and throwing.
Wilson into coverage that time and incomplete.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
It's third down coming up.
What a beating this has been as he comes to the line, hoping to avoid. Ball's picked off.
The tackle was made.
That was an awesome job by the defense.